No longer will I dwell in this life.